at Knott's Berry Farm. Surf's up and over and around and upside down on the all-new Hangtime opening May 18th. It's the first and only dive coaster in California. It's time to hit the waves and get your tickets at Knott's.com.
With a non-riding member of your party.
All right.
Welcome to Hangtime, the first dive coaster in California. The Surf Report says to expect some gnarly rides today. To ensure we get surfing those waves as quickly as possible, please remove all loose articles and secure them in a locker or leave them with a non-riding member of your party. After the gates open, step up into the row in front of you and move all the way across. It's important that you put on your seatbelt before you bring down your lap bar. Once seated, put the clip on one side of the seatbelt into the holder on the other side. Once instructed by a Hangtime associate, tug on your seatbelt and lower your lap bar. After you've returned to the Hangtime Surf Shack, to exit, simply lift your lap bar. To unbuckle your seatbelt, push the two latches together, then push up on the two golden wings. Step down onto the platform. Have a great ride on Hangtime. Surf's up!
Yes! That vertical 90 degree lift hill.
Buckle your seatbelt, watch your step, and exit out to your left. Thank you for riding Hangtime, and enjoy the rest of your day here at Knott's Berry Farm.
To the 96 degree drop!
Whoa!
Non-inverting loop. Whoa!
Implement loop below! Ooh! Oh, it's hanging! Aww! Oh. Whoa! Whoa! Whoa, G-forces. I think there's stereotype here.
Here at night, that's so great at lighting though.